the Spider-Man comes. Softly through the shadow of the evening sun, stealing past the windows of the blissfully dead, looking for a victim, shivering in bed, searching out fear in the gathering gloom. And suddenly a movement in the corner of the room, and there is nothing I can do when I realize with fright that the Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight. Just boy, don't struggle.